Aïe 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 aïe. Aïe aïe aïe. This one here? Nope, it's still right. First person. Yeah, the graphics in the game are not out of this world. They're okay at best. How are you? Considering this is BioWare, no, considering this is EA, you can expect these type of graphics. They're always gonna try to skim down when they can. When we look at a company like CD fucking Project Red. The only reason they dimmed down the graphics for Virtua City is because the cost would be astronomical. And because they're developing for consoles, they had to reduce it. Because consoles couldn't develop the whole game like that. I mean, I have to play Witcher before I give my honest rating on the game.
keep the mayor talked about, and the bandits.
Archers on the ramparts. Good defenses. They'll be hard to pry out.
If you can tell, I did basically I did all the other areas in the game except for the one with the shard. Sharded. I'm waiting until I unlock every single area before I do every single area, get all the shards before I do that, because that's gonna be the last area I do, because I don't know what the shards are for. I do, but I haven't went all the way. I know what they're used for, but I haven't the whole dungeon of it, so and I don't want to keep going back and forth. Damn it! Can't open it. That's hot. Like opening that's hot. That. What is that? Music.
Reinforcements.
Yeah, I opened it. It's a music. I know. I can't play copyrighted music on stream. It's illegal. I can. There's a certain number of music that's royalty free. Most likely, that's not royalty free. I get flagged and they shut down my stream automatically. It's the intellectual property. It's basically saying if you play something.
It'd be a shame to let this place go empty. The Inquisition could make good use of it.
It's basically you cannot play something that someone else made. Like you can do on gameplay because that's the gray zone, but for music, if someone has copyright on it and it's not royalty free, you can get hit with strikes. You get it, well, I think, 1, 2, or 3. Well, I think after Star Trek, they shut down the... they stopped the video, they stopped the stream. So... You cannot play any type of music unless it's royalty free. That's why I can't play that one on this stream. And since I'm uploading to YouTube, I can't play it either.
Drain the lake. The men?
Welcome, Inquisitor. My name is Charter. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
Sister Nightingale, tell you.
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyo. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
When's this spy named?
Half hour ago. But Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
What's happened?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from them. The roads are nearly deserted.
Said the dam controls were through this gate.
He's level 23. Before I do the thing, I think there's an audio piece in here. My character level 23, if you didn't know. And I got one more dragon to kill in here. And this is my last dragon I need to kill. I especially cannot play that. As I said, it's copyrighted. And I was bold. I hate that. Because I'll get flagged right away. Well, Because of the, when you're streaming, right, you I think there's a system. Once they hear a certain lyric, they shut down the stream. Not after, if they catch you doing it three times. No, once you get I think a warning. It doesn't matter what type of music, especially. Excuse me. Because it's their own music. It's their own music. That's why. It's copyrighted by the music. See, the difference between that, royalty-free means it's like getting your music out there. It's like, it's free music you can use to make money off of it. You make money off of the advertisements. If it is copyrighted, you cannot make money off of it. Snowball. Basically, any type of music, let's say if you make a music video, the music behind the music video is copyrighted, is owned by someone. Okay.
No.
She fooled them into thinking she's from the court in Valrio. Well,
it's awful for sending her out without a partner.
Are you saying one of our spies is compromised?
Yes, Inquisitor. Miller was...
She was often valuable information. Yeah,
like I said, it's you can, basically you can't play music unless it's royalty free, and most music on YouTube. Let's be honest, most people who have a million plus views on YouTube who make a music video, the reason they make it royalty free to get popularity. Most of the time, you're just getting yourself popular enough so you won't have to, so you won't do royalty free. Royalty free means you can make money on the music video. On the music that's playing in the background. Sometimes you can't do that. That's why when you see most YouTubers, right? Most YouTubers playing video games, they don't put any music in the background. they usually turn off the music. Like GTA, most users don't play the music. Because they'll get a copyright strike. Three strikes and you're out of the game. It's that simple. That's why you see most people on Twitch play because Twitch has music itself. They bring it on their own music thing. That's all royalty free.
Join us for a spell.
Not likely.
Inquisitor.
Ah, piss.
We're just catching up with each other after an assignment.
That part's fine. Just don't lock me out of my own keep.
No, Inquisitor. It won't happen again. I swear it.
Nose a little brown, Reeve.
Quiet you.
And don't to me. If you're gonna make extra places, I'll be honest with this game, it's alright at best. It's not, it's hell no, not worth 60 fucking bones. No matter what you tell me, it is not worth that 60 bones.
Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out. Travelers. More travelers. More news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Confeyer last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, Your Worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Not this one. This one. See, it doesn't matter what it is. It can be copyrighted. It can be copyrighted so much because it becomes, it gets into law. It gets into laws. You can't do that. It's policies. You can't do that. It's an intellectual property owned by a company where they published it. It's like me taking a game and sell it. No, me taking a game and claiming it, it's my own. I made this. I can, because you don't own, if you buy it, you don't own Dragon Age, no. You own a you own a license to play Dragon Age.
Must be where we can open the floodgates.
You own a license to play Dragon Age. You don't own the game. Yep. You own a license to play the game. You basically buy a license. You don't buy the rights. You basically buy a license for the game.
Resist the thrill of a decrepit pub.
There's nowhere else, sir. Everyone is crammed into the village.
Lonnie's parents would have a fit if they saw us. We'll have to wait an hour to go back. The father will still be up.
I knew this was a mistake.
We could try the caves.
You hate spiders.
You find somewhere next time.
Upstairs. Because you really think, basically you're right in the game. You basically written a copy of the game. You basically written the game. You don't own the rights. You don't own the rights to a game.
Darkspawn destroyed these controls 10 years ago. Who repaired them?
Good point. Ask the mayor.
It better be sunny. I hate rain. Let there be. We're gonna finish up this area. Not over here, we're just gonna finish up this area before we go on to the main part of Crestwood. and kill a dragon while I'm here.
An impressive creature. There is a purity in such undiluted power.
Okay, pineapple. Okay. We're gonna get this. Magician Park? Why? Oh, 18. Okay. Gotta find Charter.
Reinforcements! Templars. They will show no mercy. We must do the same.
Ember, at least I'm talking to you. Well, not a lot of people watch Dragon Age. I just wanna beat this game once, 100%. Then more people watch Witcher than Dragon Age. Witcher is more. I thought Dragon Age was gonna be more popular than Witcher. I guess I was wrong. Which is the more popular one?
Contact with the warden should be in that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the warden should be at the back of the cave.
He's not the only warden around here. It's a good thing his friends didn't find him in Crestwood.
Yes, I saw them earlier. They've been told he's a traitor and ordered to capture or kill him. How much blood is shed by good men following bad orders? Let's go. It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
Most of you wardens disappear. Then I run into a darkspawn magister named Corypheus. Do you think that one might have something to do with the other?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal. And I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
I recall that being a bad thing, but I don't recall you telling me about all this.
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
You think Corypheus is using this calling to control the Grey Wardens?
Not precisely, Your Worship. The calling warns the Grey Warden that his time in this world grows short.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the Wardens fall, who will stand against the next blight? It is our greatest fear.
And then they do something desperate, which is, of course, what Corypheus wants.
Is the calling they're hearing real? Or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I know not. Even as a senior warden, I had heard only the vaguest whispers of Corypheus. The wardens believe that this calling is real. And they will act accordingly. That is all we know for certain.
You said all the wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you? And also you, Blackwall?
Sadly, yes. It lurks like a wolf in the shadows around a campfire. The creature that makes this music has never known the love of the Maker, but at times, I almost understand. We must uncover what Corypheus has done and end it. This cannot stand.
I do not fear the calling. And worrying about it only gives it power. Anything Corypheus does will only strengthen my resolve.
How can Corypheus make all these wardens hear the calling?
I cannot say. We know little about him, save that he is dangerous. He is a magister, as well as a darkspawn, and speaks with the voice of the Blight. That lets him affect the minds of wardens, since we are tied to the Blight ourselves. It must be how he created this false calling.
So the wardens think they're dying and have stopped thinking clearly. That won't go well.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons. Without us, the next blight will consume the world. Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future blights before we all perished. When I protested the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the western approach. It is an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Let's go.
We should get to the ritual tower in the western approach as soon as possible, Your Worship.
Griffiths was in a warden prison, right? So you must know something about him.
I knew little, and that much only because of my relative seniority. Most wardens have never heard of him. When I suggested Corypheus might have something to do with the calling, the warden mages turned on me. I trained some of those wardens myself. If I knew any more of Corypheus, I would share it, Your Worship.
What's it like being a warden? I can't even imagine.
Been a long time since I was anything else. It becomes your life, searching out darkspawn, killing them, ensuring no one ever knows how close they are.
Clarel's the warden commander, right? What's she like?
She was a good warden. Once. Among those King Kaelin reached out to before the blight. She always resented missing the chance to help. When the calling came...
I see you, Pineapple Queen, too. Have a nice day.
Do you think Corypheus is using the calling to control her?
It's hard to say. I have heard the whispers of the calling myself, but it's only noise, no words, certainly no commands. Either way, the guilt is hers. She's Warden Commander. She should bow to no one's word but Weishaupt's.
We'll talk later.
I heard what he said. Hopefully, though I fear what those answers will be.
I gotta go in the bathroom for a second, 1 second.
Dispatch for you.
Thank you. I mean, you only spend 1 second in the place. You're jumping from place to place, place to place, place to place, place to place. I'm like... Josh Williams here. Let me see, Jay. 3, 6, 9, 12. The last Australians in the game.
Time to come knocking. Between the corpses and the wyvern, nothing here is safe. I wouldn't give to get my hands on that animal.
You farm out here?
The name's Judith. I farm and amend things for the village and people passing through. I did a fair trade with traveling merchants before the undead started attacking. Not to mention that dragon.
Seriously, why does anyone live out here?
Oh, you know, the fishing's grand.
There's a wyvern causing trouble.
To hunt in the mountains. Didn't bother anyone but the bandits. Lately, the beast got it in his head to come down here. It almost crippled Gaul's little boy. Best someone kill it. I hope I get my hands on the liver. It makes a poison that kills rats like nothing.
What do you know about the dragon?
She moved in a month ago. The guards tried to run her off, but she snapped one's head off and she flew away. Poor Hamald. At least it was quick. Since then, she's eaten 3 horses, 5 goats, and 2 cats.
If you're Judith, there's a man in the village concerned about you.
That must be Gould, fretful as ever. I'm glad he stayed in Crestwood. He's fast as you please with a loom, but terrible with a sword.
Until later.
Be safe. Interest you.
Mm-hmm.
Templars are here. They carry themselves with confidence. This will not be easy.
There must be something here.
Thank you.
I killed the Wyvern up in the cave. The body's yours if you want it.
That I do. Here, for your troubles. I hope you can make good use of it. A fine day to you.
One second, guys, I'll be right back. much drunk. Okay, let me not smirk right now. Let me not smirk. It's lightning, so... It never take 3 minutes. Shit. Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And I don't get XP from that.
Crestwood should give us a medal for this.
That's nice. It looks like something I cannot say, but it is a B-U-T-W-H-O-L-E. I like the game. It's something that deals with the game. South Park. Fractured but whole. No, that's a smart play on Tata, which is really funny, man. Thank you. Yeah, I own that dragon. Oops. I own that dragon. Run is level 12, 13. Your last place. Basically, the last place you should win is Empress Leon. Oh my god, these guys are fucking.
Well met, your worship.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Red Templars ambushed me afterwards.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
What's happening?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many...
Something you wanted to talk about? That's a pretty common reaction. Go ahead.
Another time, Barrett.
Let us begin.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
Glad you made it, Inquisitor. I fear they've already started the ritual.
Blood magic, I'd wager. You can smell it. Or see the corpses. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice. Inquisitor, what an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond de Virantium, at your service.
You are no warden.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient of Intermagister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation. Let's see what the wardens think. Wardens, hands up! down.
Corypheus has taken their minds.
They did this to themselves. You see, the calling had the wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
Even to Vinter.
Yes, and since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarel full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Ah, I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it, did you? Well then, here you are. Sadly for the wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool.
Somebody's certainly a tool.
As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, we, the Venatori, will be his god kings here in the world.
So Corypheus influenced the wardens and made them do this ritual?
Made them? No! Everything you see here, the blood sacrifices to bind the demons, the wardens did it of their own free will. Fear is a very good motivator, and they were very afraid.
That's a lie. The Grey Wardens are heroes. They would never do this willingly.
The Grey Wardens care about nothing save stopping blights. They will do anything to accomplish that. You should have seen Clarel agonize over the decision. Burdens of command, I suppose.
Why would the wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when Darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, woof, no more blights, ever. The wardens sacrificed their lives and saved the world.
That's madness. For all we know, killing the old gods could make things even worse.
Well then, it's a good thing I'm taking this demon army off their hands.
Why would Clarel risk using demons?
Demons need no food, no rest, no healing. Once bound, they will never retreat, never question orders. They are the perfect army to fight through the deep roads. Or across Olay. Now they are bound to my master.
You think you can stand against me with just demons and a Fade Rift? Did Corypheus not mention what I did to the Breach?
He did. He also noted what he did to you at Haven. The Elder One showed me how to deal with you in the event you are foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the Veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your help, his gratitude will be...
So, that went well.
You were correct. Through their ritual, the mages are slaves to Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Oh, of course. It's not real blood magic until someone gets sacrificed.
Erremond lied to the Wardens. They were trying to prevent future blights.
With blood magic and human sacrifice.
The Wardens were wrong, Hawk. But they had their reasons.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions. And it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
I believe I know where the Wardens are, Your Worship. Erremond fled in that direction. There's an abandoned Warden fortress that way. Adamant.
I guess they didn't want to summon a demon army out in public.
The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
Dispatch for you.
I don't have time.
That was interesting to say the least.
This is old Crestwood.
Smell just hits you, doesn't it?
I can feel the weakness in the veil even above ground. Spirits are being called here like moths to flame.
Spirits must have come through the rift.
They drift, wandering. It's fortunate the rift did not warp them into demons.
A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp but legible.
We'll need to look around.
Thank you.
answer your expertise, Solas.
Then tell me why nothing here changes.
This realm follows different rules from the Fades. Will alone cannot overcome what you see.
Then what's the point of it?
A solid form is both shackle and strength. It affects more than you imagine. Are you a spirit or a demon? Powerful spirits represent something. Compassion, justice, wisdom.
Subtle virtues. I am more. I am command.
Pomposity.
What of you? I felt your coming. Is there something alike in us?
All you sensed was the anchor on my hand.
Then you are less than I thought, but feel no shame. Some must follow.
About the real world.
It ignores me. I own the rules to part, but they do not. I bid the sky draw close and it stays still. I don't know how you mortals stand it.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fae?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
And I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
A simple enough request. The rage demon might threaten others as well.
I've heard worse of this.
Fuck, didn't get it. Fuck. I forgot to get this. Oh, in the flood of caves.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
After I get these, go like this. Go all the way over here till I can. Then I'm gonna teleport right here and do this, go in here, and we're done with the area.
Thank you.
transition goes like this. First, let me get the astrarium. Because I think that's the last astrarium available.
I've already found the remains of the people who dug.
Thank you for your... I will prepare.
Thank you.
I crash. Cave over here.
your
good order. To see you.
I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Doth, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here? Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how. I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress.